or fill it, their carts. And the store is open right now, but tomorrow at this hour it will be closed. The store is closing earlier at 9 p.m. and opening later at 8 a.m. They need the extra time because they're bringing in extra trucks. They need to unload those and they need to put those items on the shelves. Live in Pasadena, I'm Christy Fajardo. Let's send it back to you.
Heading into this afternoon. Temperatures this morning, not too bad. A lot of us in the 40s, 50s, even lower 60s, and picking up some spots of light rain, especially in areas like Glendora. As we head to inland Orange County and even along the coast, areas like Mission Viejo, waking up to a little bit of light rain and drizzle this morning, and snow up in the higher elevations, the Ventura County Mountains, as well as the Ojai Valley, maybe just a few spots of rain through the Santa Barbara South Coast this morning. Here's the storm system. So what we're seeing this morning is all ahead of this stronger storm currently over Northern California right now, bringing snow to the Cascades, as well as rain to the Bay Area this morning. And we will continue to see that filter on into Southern California as we head into tomorrow. So scattered light rain this morning, could see some sun breaks this afternoon. That colder storm system that moves through on Monday will continue to see lingering showers Tuesday